When we consider the products driving the growth of consumer appliances in emerging markets, we look first at major appliances such as washing machines, fridge freezer, and microwaves. However, a great number of small appliances also posted very high growth from 2009 to 2014 in emerging markets. In particular, air treatment products posted the largest absolute volume growth in small appliances from 2009 to 2014, led by China, Indonesia, and Brazil. Especially in China, more than 14 million units of air conditioners were purchased over the last 5 years, triggered by first-time purchasers in rural areas. On top of that, increased disposable incomes, hot weather, and increased pollution also helped increase the growth of air conditioners in emerging markets. Personal care appliances registered the second largest absolute volume growth in small appliances from 2009 to 2014. An increase in the numbers of working women in emerging markets allows women to take better care of their appearance. For example, in Brazil, hair care appliances posted the largest absolute volume growth from 2009 to 2014, with more than 4.9 million additional units purchased. Brazilian women, by tradition, take good care of their hair and invest significantly in their hair, leading to both volume and value growth of hair care appliances in Brazil. The increased incomes of female consumers also allow them to trade up for the better quality hair care appliances. The average unit price of hair care appliances in Brazil is also higher than other markets. In addition to hair care appliances, body shavers also posted high growth under personal care appliances from 2009 to 2014. Increased disposable incomes among working men in emerging markets allows them to take better care of their hygiene. Russia, for example, posted the second largest absolute volume growth in body shavers, with more than 1.3 million additional units of body shavers purchased from 2009 to 2014. Unlike developed markets like in the US, France, Germany, and Japan, where luxury convenience products such as robotic vacuum cleaners, light flyers, and coffee machine have posted high growth. In emerging markets, affordable small appliances such as air conditioners, hair care appliances, and body shavers are enjoying the growth, since price sensitivity remains a key factor in emerging markets.